They're off. It's Ronnie Elmerhurst between horses. Here comes Espo, joined on the outside by Magic Wand. Those three as they race into the first turn, and it's a cavalry charge. Here comes Espo. Three wide with a rush now to take command, but Sycamore's carry holds on the inside. Ronnie Elmerhurst is still between horses. There's three horses across the track. Magic Wand is two lengths back and forth, followed now by Mountain Shannon. Gold Style the quarter, 27-4 the quarter. And on the outside, it's Espo, three parts of a length. Ronnie Elmerhurst is still right there in second, two lengths back to Sycamore's carry. Followed to the outside, Mountain Shannon. Then comes Magic Wand, Gold Style, followed by Summer Storm and Umbro Cuffus. They're racing for the half, and Espo has the lead, two lengths on the inside of horses. It's Ronnie Elmerhurst, Mountain Shannon. Now third, now second, they're halfway home. 57-4 into the clubhouse turn, and Espo maintains the lead. Mountain Shannon is on the outside of challenging second. Ronnie Elmerhurst is right there in third. It's Gold Style out with cover. Sycamore's carry, followed now by Summer Storm. Here comes Armbro Copas. He's circling horses as they start to bunch up the backstretch. And here comes Armbro Copas with one sweep up to challenge Mountain Shannon. Three quarters, 128-3. Into the far turn, and Mountain Shannon has the lead, but Armbro Copas moves on him, and Armbro Copas now takes command. It's Mountain Shannon, Gold Style is there. Here they come, turning for home, and it's Armbro Copas. He's opening up the lead under urging. A late move on the outside by Gold Style. Mountain Shannon is still there. It's Armbro Copas with the lead. Armbro Copas at the wire, close for second. In the fifth race, number seven, Armbro Copas.